All right, so this is our first morning here. We're gonna go for a walk, and it's a nice little brush. That's the dining hall right there. And they make coffee over there, as you can see. Kind of lost. No, I'm not. That's the entrance that we came in on over there. And there's a pool over there. All right, so this is lunch number one. And we eat outside. We go through the line. That's how that works. All right, so this is our first day out in Tanzania. All right, so this is what I see. This is corn, and we were gonna take that bus, but nah, I guess not. Now let's cross the street.
Yeah, before you get hit.
That was really scary. So yeah. The anxiety that I am going through at this very moment. So it is actually winter here, and I am like hot and cold all at the same time. All right, so this is scary. I don't know what to do. All right, let's trip outside compound number one.
So we are headed into the city. So we're on the bus. And there's a lot going on.
So these are the streets. We are out here, out and about. And yeah. Alrighty, so this is a university. If you study under that tree, you'll be successful. I assume he's cutting grass.
We also note that soil, water, and air all contribute.
Alrighty, we are touring the college, or the university, and going in the building. Is it Cap? What is it, St. Mary's?
No.
It's a university.
It's a Catholic university.
It's a Catholic university. They have a few, and they all do different stuff. It's a Lutheran and a public, and some are business. This used to be a teacher training facility. And they've upgraded two times to now become a university.
Science university.
Science and stuff like that. And this is our tour guide, my photographer.
Because I'm a bit disrespectful just walking to a church. I love walked into a church, and it feels a Catholic church, and I didn't do this, and everybody glared at me. So now I'm very careful when I walk into church.
Oh, I'm recording.
Okay. Even for you, right?
Yeah.
Oh, how are you doing?
This is where, when I was in college.
Look at the animal. What if it jumps on me?
I'm seeing like a dead.
Purchase some fabric for me and stuff to get stuff and stuff. Here is a room full of loads of fabric.
All kinds of patterns.
Machines that we use, like here, mostly the work is done by hand, mostly, yeah. And the people who are working here, they're mostly physically challenged people, so special needs people. So you'll see 2-3 people with the polio, mm-hmm. You'll see one person who has the artificial leg, so you'll see all this, but they do beautiful work here.
We're here at the market. We're gonna go buy food for a family of four. But my group is 4 people, so it's 16. So here we go. Yeah, let Rita do his talking.
I suggest maybe start by you by buying picture. Maybe it's a gift.
I wonder if I see the guy that shot me first.